I've known Kotlin for about, I'd say, 18 years now. From what I know, he likes fast cars, he likes hot women, and he loves to drink. Used to smoke, not anymore. Now he goes to the gym for wrong reasons. In these 3 years, and I realized Kotlin has changed a lot. And he's concentrating a little bit more on the better things in life. Naturally, very, very happy for both Kotlin and Vivian. And I wish them all the best and good luck. And Vivian, leya teng yu yan na. Sorry.
To see your face. To hear your voice and all to touch you is a dream come true. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never fade. I stand amazed without a doubt. I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. Think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. When I end, I'm thinking of the times, your hands and mine, together we'll stay. You made me better today.
I think the first one, I would like to thank all the beautiful jimui today. I think everybody woke up very early in the morning and helped us to prepare. Thank you. And Hingdai, of course, I would like to thank you for helping me to pass through all the obstacles. Although, all you care about is the ang pao, but it's fine.
Made me better today.
Baby, I'm not very good with words. Please.
All I can say is, if God ever give me a chance again, I will still choose you to be my wife.
Aww. Say yes.
So can I come in?